Hey new Photoshop or Mac users, today's tip is about how to by default have Adobe Photoshop be the default application that opens your JPEG images. Alright, so let's say you're using any stock image site and we're going to look at this delicious cookies and coffee and we say free download. And I have it set so that my images download to my desktop. Yours might be in your downloads folder, which you can always get to from, well, I've taken mine off, but a lot of times you can get it from your dock at the bottom. So when you double click on your JPEG, by default on your Mac, it is going to open in preview. And that is because preview is an Apple program that comes free on all your Mac devices. So if you have a laptop or a Mac Pro, preview is there. And so it is the default program for looking at images. Now, as designers, we do not want our images to open in preview. It can actually be confusing because you're following along with a tutorial, you double click on your image, and then you may not be used to looking up at the top of your screen at the Apple to see what program you're in, which is preview here. All right, so here's how we change this. If you right click or control click on your Mac and you say get info, it will do a pop-up window for you. And what you want to pay attention to is toggling open the area where it says open with. So you're going to open it and select, instead of preview as your default, select Photoshop. Or if you're a photographer and you're using Lightroom a lot, you could do this for Lightroom as well. Okay. And then after you selected it, where it says use this application to open all documents like this one, say change all. You'll get a pop-up that says, are you sure you want to change all similar documents to open with the application Adobe Photoshop 2025? And we'll say yes. So this says this change will apply to all documents with the extension JPEG. So whatever file extension you have, if that was a PSDT for the Photoshop templates that you want to always open in Photoshop, whether it's a PNG, whether it's a JPEG, you can change that here by using this get info window, open with, and then say change all and continue. All right, so I'm going to close that. And this time when I double click my JPEG, it automatically opens right here in Photoshop. Let's see, there we go. All right, so that's how you set it so that always all your JPEGs as a designer open right in Photoshop for you. So if you find this tip helpful, please subscribe and like or comment. This channel has lots of Photoshop tips as well as InDesign and Illustrator and also web design, whether you are coding from scratch or if you're using a builder such as Squarespace or Wix or Shopify or even WordPress. All right, so I hope this helps.